how to, if you're trying to speedrun this level, here's how to do it faster. And here's how to, don't rip the planks off. You might have to reset it, but don't worry, this is at the start of the level, so you know. Alright, that's fast. We're speedrunning. Now, we're going to show you how to get through a lot of this level very fast. And by that, I mean just skip them entirely. By using an in-game way, instead of using some kind of glitch or something. Why not use a glitch? Because, you know, those might not count in runs. Break that window over there. Use the orange pads. Stack up on there. Use that fire extinguisher that's in the room. And then, boom. You're going to be there faster. Skipping the wrecking ball level. Skipping three whole levels entirely, by the way. Three whole levels. How much do you save? How much time do you lose? No, you save time. That's right, you save time. Yep, that's working. Anyway, let me just show you how to do it. You're gonna go to the rock level part. I don't know why I say level. This is a level. You're skipping a stage, really. If you can do this correctly, which honestly you can't, I'm just bad. It's already 1:23. God. Just stack it. Yeah. And oh, we did it. Now what? I'm gonna cut it right here. So now we go grab the fire extinguisher. And then, all we gotta do is, if I can grab it. And I'm gonna have to edit this into like a minute. And look at this. And boom, that's how you skip the wrecking ball level, that level right there, and the box level. Anyway, yeah, this is I'm a Pirate here, by the way. Remember that, and if you're watching this still, if this is a YouTube short, hooray, I edited it into a YouTube short, and if it's not, then you'll see the clip in its full entirety. Anyway, I'm gonna end this at like 2:40. Subscribe and like, please. Goodbye.